If you are not incorporating apple cider vinegar into your weight loss journey, what are you waiting on? In this video, I will be sharing with you guys three simple ways I incorporate apple cider vinegar into my weight loss and fat burning journey. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down in the comment section. How many times do you consume apple cider vinegar? Enough of me talking, let's get into the video. Way number one, I just drink it. In this drink here, I have about 4 ounces of water. I have 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar. I have a slice of ginger, and I drink this warm first thing in the morning on an empty stomach. You can drink this 3 times a day. You want to drink it before meals. Always drink apple cider vinegar with a straw. Way number two, I have a 1/2 cup of old fashioned oats. I have a cup of mixed berries and some cinnamon sprinkled on top. My final ingredient is I add in 2 tablespoons of the apple cider vinegar into my oatmeal. So I eat it. Way number three, in this 32 ounce mason jar, I have 32 ounces of water. I have sliced lemons inside, as well as a few slices of ginger, fresh ginger. My final ingredient, you guessed it, I will be adding apple cider vinegar into this water. I will sip this throughout the day. I will only be adding 1 tablespoon of the apple cider vinegar into this water. I'm not playing around about my weight loss journey, belly fat journey. I incorporate apple cider vinegar every day into my journey. I have no waist trainer on. This is my flat stomach. It works. Try it out.
I keep my calories at 1200 calories a day.
Have it, guys. Those are the simple ways that I incorporate apple cider vinegar into my belly fat and weight loss journey. Until the next video. Bye, guys.